Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I'm playing ice hockey for Atari 2600 again. But last time I didn't have a microphone, so this time I'm doing live commentary. So let's get started. This is by far the most playable game I have tried. Come on, come on. Oh. This is very fine game even by today's standards, because well, it's quite fast-paced and have a great entertainment value. And the controls are so easy that yes, it's a fine game, my favorite. It would be even better with second player, but the computer is very good actually. I think it's a good challenge. It's not too easy, but it can be beaten. Come on. It's quite difficult to aim your shot because it tends to go totally different than you anticipated. Also, it's a bit difficult to defend because you have to just press the button and hope that you can stop the computer. But as you can see, it's quite difficult. Come on. You can tackle with the same button. Okay, 26 seconds. This will be a tight one. Defense, you fool. Defense. No, 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 no. Seven, come on, go. Last time, do it. Oh yes, it's a tie. Phew. So, I recommend this game for everyone. Now, see you next time.